चैप्टर 9 द स्क्रॉल मार्क 2 आई विल ग्रीट दिस डे विद लव इन माई हार्ट फॉर दिस इज द ग्रेटेस्ट सीक्रेट ऑफ सक्सेस इन ऑल वेंचर्स मसल कैन स्प्लिट अ शील्ड एंड इवन डिस्ट्रॉय लाइफ बट ओनली अनसीन पावर ऑफ लव कैन ओपन द हार्ट्स ऑफ मैन एंड अंटिल आई मास्टर दिस आर्ट आई विल रिमेन नो मोर देन अ पेडलर इन द मार्केट प्लेस आई विल मेक लव माई ग्रेटेस्ट वेपन एंड नन ऑफ होम आई कॉल can defend against its force. My reasoning, they may counter. My speech, they may distrust. My apparel, they may disapprove. My face, they may reject. And even my bargains may cause them suspicion. Yet, my love will melt all hearts, liken to the sun whose rays soften the coldest clay. I will greet this day with love in my heart. And how will I do this? Henceforth, I'll look on all things with love and I will be born again. I will love the sun, for it warms my bones. Yet I will love the rain, for it cleans my spirit. I will love the light, for it shows me the way. Yet I will love the darkness, for it shows me the stars. I will welcome happiness, for it enlarges my heart. Yet I will endure sadness, for it opens my soul. I will acknowledge rewards, for they are my due. Yet I will welcome obstacles, for they are my challenge. I will greet this day with love in my heart. And how will I speak? I will laud my enemies and they will become friends. I will encourage my friends and they will become brothers. Always will I dig for reasons to applaud. Never will I scratch for excuses to gossip. When I am tempted to criticize, I will bite my own tongue. When I am moved to praise, I will shout from the roofs. Is it not that the birds, the wind, the sea and all nature speaks with the music of praise for their creator? Cannot I speak with the same music to his children? Henceforth, will I remember this secret and I will change my life. I will greet this day with love in my heart. And how will I act? I will love all manners of men, for each has qualities to be admired even though they be hidden. With love, I will tear down the wall of suspicion and hate which they have built round their hearts, and in its place, will I build bridges so that my love may enter their souls. I will love the ambitious for they can inspire me. I will love the failures for they can teach me. I will love the kings for they are but human. I will love the meek for they are divine. I will love the rich for they are yet lonely. I will love the poor for they are so many. I will love the young for the faith they hold. I will love the old for the wisdom they share. I will love the beautiful for the eyes of sadness. I will love the ugly for their soul of peace. I will greet this day with love in my heart. But how will I react to actions of others? With love. For just as love is my weapon to open the hearts of men, love is also my shield to repulse the arrows of hate and the spears of anger. Adversity and discouragement will beat against my new shield and become as the softest of rain. My shield will protect me in the marketplace and sustain me when I am alone. It will uplift me in moments of despair, yet it will calm me in the time of exaltation. I will become stronger and more protective with use until one day I will cast it aside and walk encumbered among all manners of men. And when I do, my name will be raised high on the pyramid of life. I will greet this day with love in my heart. And how will I confront each whom I meet? In only one way, in silence and to myself, I will address him and say, I love you. Though spoken in silence, these words will shine in my eyes, unwrinkle my brow, bring a smile to my lips and echo in my voice. And his heart will be opened. And who is there who will say nay to my goods when his heart feels my love? I will greet this day with love in my heart. And most of all, I will love myself. For when I do, I will zealously inspect all things which enter my body, my mind, my soul, and my heart. Never will I overindulge the requests of my flesh. Rather, I will cherish my body with cleanness and modernization. Never will I allow my mind to be attracted to evil and despair. Rather, I will uplift it with the knowledge and wisdom of the ages. Never will I allow my soul to become complacent and satisfied. Rather, I will feed it with meditation and prayer. Never will I allow my heart to become small and bitter. Rather, I will share it and it will grow and warm the earth. I will greet this day with love in my heart. Henceforth, will I love all mankind. From this moment, all hate is let from my veins, for I have not time to hate, only time to love. For this moment, I take the first step required to become a man among men. With love, I will increase my sales 100-fold and become a great salesman. If I have no other qualities, I can succeed with love alone. Without it, I will fail, though I possess all the knowledge and skills of the world. I will greet this day with love, and I will succeed.